हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 21 आवर कम्युनिटी लाइफ, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आवर रूरल कम्युनिटी। इंडिया इज मेनली अ लैंड ऑफ विलेजेस एंड 2/3 ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ आवर कंट्री लिव्स इन विलेजेस एंड दीज विलेजेस represent our rural community. Most of the rural population depends upon agriculture as their means of livelihood. After independence, India has made a tremendous progress in the field of agriculture, industry, power generation and other resources. And the impact of these developments can be seen in the villages also. Most of the villages are now linked to the cities by roads or railways. The use of electricity has revolutionized the rural life. Television, radio, telephone, different type of home appliances are common in the rural areas also. And with the help of new agricultural implements, fertilizer, finances which are easily available help the farmer to usher green revolution in the country, which has changed the lifestyle of rural population. And what is green revolution? A large increase in the food production in developed and developing countries, which achieved by using modern agricultural techniques, is known as green revolution. This is the rural life. How they survive in small villages, by observing this picture you can understand easily. And by looking in this picture you can easily understand that many of our villages are still underdeveloped, unhygienic and without any basic amenities of life. The villages are also facing the problem of inequality, illiteracy, ignorance and rural indebtedness and unemployment also. So for this we must stand together and try to solve these problems on war footing, because if our villages are prosperous, India will definitely become economically and socially strong. Thank you.